Life Recovery, a new concept of wastewater treatment based on nutrients and energy recovery through up concentration and absorption processes. Currently, wastewater treatment plants are characterized by a high energy consumption necessary for the oxidation of organic matter and nutrients. The largest treatment plants count on anaerobic digestion processes and cone generation units that allow part of the energy consumed to be recovered. However, it is estimated that today only 20 to 30% of the energy used in Western European wastewater treatment plants is recovered. The operation of a conventional wastewater treatment plant can be easily defined, differentiating between the water line and the sludge line. The water line starts with a pre-treatment for the separation of large solids and greases, a primary settlement to remove most of the suspended material, and finally a biological process where organic matter and dissolved nutrients are removed. The sludge separated in different points of the water line is commonly mixed, thickened and fed to the anaerobic digestion process, where organic matter is converted into biogas. The digested sludge is dewatered and sent to agriculture. Conventional biological processes oxidize carbon to CO2 and remove nitrogen through biological processes that consume a large amount of energy. The estimated cost associated with the process is 3 to 5 euros a kilo, which represents 15% of the total operation costs of wastewater treatment plants. On the other hand, the consumption of mineral fertilizers in Europe exceeds 10 million tons of nitrogen per year, and is estimated that the nutrients world's demand for the fertilizer sector will grow by 1.6% per year until 2019.
It's necessary to change the paradigm of wastewater treatment to evolve towards a more sustainable scenario. The target is not only to reduce energy consumption or sludge production in our wastewater treatment plants, but we need to turn wastewater into an endless source of energy and nutrients. We have to work to convert wastewater treatment plants into energetic, self-sufficient water resource recovery facilities.
The Life Recovery project proposes an alternative wastewater treatment process focused on resource recovery. The process can be defined in two stages. In the first stage, pre-treated water is fed to a bioabsorption unit, a high-rate biological process in which most of the particulate organic matter and part of the dissolved one is absorbed in the sludge. The main differences from the conventional activated sludge system are the shorter retention times and a very limited dissolved oxygen concentration, which hinders oxidation processes and favours the absorption of organic matter in the sludge, which will be sent to the anaerobic digestion. The effluent from the bioabsorption unit will continue in the nitrogen recovery unit. After a pre-treatment that ensures the removal of all particulate matter from the water, zeolites retain the ammonium nitrogen by ion exchange, producing an effluent suitable for its final discharge. The ammonium ions from the water are retained by the zeolites until they reach saturation. At this time, zeolites are regenerated with a sodium dioxide solution, in which nitrogen concentration 50 times higher than in the influent is obtained. Nitrogen, in the form of ammonium salts, will be recovered in the final stage. The Life Recovery project is coordinated by Cetaqua, a water technology centre of the Suez Group, and involves the participation of AVECOM, a company specialised in processes design and optimisation.
From Cetaqua, we have been in charge of the design of the nitrogen recovery unit, and for more than 2 years, we have operated the pilot plant installed in Vilanova y la Geltrú Wastewater Treatment Plant, near Barcelona. In order to complete the technical validation and with the aim of comparing the new treatment train with the conventional scenario, a detailed environmental and economic evaluation has been done and different case studies have been considered.
For the life recovery project, AVECOM was in charge of the design of the pilot reactors, that is the reactor for the biosorption and the reactor for the anaerobic digestion. And besides that, we gave technical support to Cetaqua for the operation of these two pilot reactors. We were also involved in the part of the ammonium recovery by adsorption, because we did the preliminary lab scale tests to select for the best types of zeolites that could be used for this application, and also to adjust the operational conditions of the zeolite columns.
The Life Recovery Project is a clear example of a new wastewater treatment plant's concept based on resource recovery. The main advantage of the process, apart from its compactness, is the potential redirection of around 60% of the carbon compared to 40% in a conventional wastewater treatment plant, and 90% of the nitrogen from water not recovered in the reference scenario. For a medium-sized plant of about 1,000 people equivalent, the amount of biogas produced from recovered carbon could generate about 10 gigawatt hour per year, equivalent to approximate consumption of about 1,000 families. In addition, about 400 tons of nitrogen could be recovered in the form of ammonium salts, which could represent revenues of more than 100,000 euros per year and enhance the growth of 2,000 hectares of wheat. Life recovery, a step further towards the wastewater treatment plant of the future.